the size of our hands. And seeing how much we can do that to you. This time, we can give the time to that to the people of the church.
Is he anywhere around? God said, yes. He's right over there. Hidden in that pile of baggage. They ran and got him. He took his place. Listen, listen. Would you please listen to what the Spirit says to the church? He took his place before everyone. Standing tall. Heads and shoulders above them. Hallelujah. Samuel then addressed the people. Take a good look at whom God has chosen. The best. No one like him in the whole country. May the Lord bless their hearts that shall accept this word. And let us pray.